Carmen Calls with Leo and Rebecca. Brought to you by Smokin' J's, located at 2636 Kermit Highway in Odessa. Call 432-334-0405. The little store with little prices. It's time for Carmen to make some noise. Carmen Calls.
Booyah! Here we go!
Yeah, it's a new week and a new Carmen.
I'm there.
Hey, what's up, bitches? You're listening to the number one morning show in the 432. Leo and Rebecca on B93. Believe it.
Hello, my name is Carmen and I'm calling from the garage. Can I please speak to
Yes.
Hi there. I'm calling to follow up about an incident that was reported last Wednesday involving your black Toyota Prius and a silver GMC Sierra over a parking space. And and the police had to be called.
It was just an argument. I think everything was fine.
What was fine, sir? It wasn't fine, sir. The man that drove the silver GMC Sierra has filed for a restraining order.
Wait, what?
Yes.
Restraining order?
Yes.
The guy swooped in and took my spot. And so, you know, I said, hey, man, hey, I'm sorry. I was waiting for that spot. This guy is just like, you.
Are you talking to me?
What? I was just telling you that the guy told me to off.
Okay.
And I was the one who was waiting for the spot.
And then what'd you say?
I said, come on, man. What's the matter with you?
You said, come on, man. What's the matter with you? That's what you said?
Who are you?
My name is Gavin. Listen.
Are you kidding me?
Wait, who are you cursing at, sir? Are you cursing at me or yourself again?
No, I'm cursing at you.
Why are you cursing at me for? I didn't curse at you.
I was just trying to get a spot.
Sir, the fact that you drive a Prius makes me further know that you have anger issues, okay? Because Prius people are always so hot-headed. And for drivers of an electric car, you guys sure do get gassed up real quick.
This is ridiculous.
Stupid.
Wow. There you go.
Like Porky Pig this morning.
She kind of did. And that's all, folks. Wow. So don't mess with my toot-toot.